Dominion pipeline approved by the Federal Energy Regulatory Commission. It is supposed to bring natural gas from the Charleston area to the upstate. Several groups, including Upstate Forever, filed motions to intervene. Some are worried about the environmental impacts, while others voice their fears regarding the effect the pipeline would have on South Carolina's economy.